Maximilian Schneider reporting for...
Wayne Cruz reporting for duty as well, sir.
Glad to have you both here. Let me explain how our forces are organized to protect the city before I send you out. We have 200 soldiers here, including a small party from the 17th Squadron, as well as representatives from the 18th Squadron. We also have two mercenaries working with us. Defending Starkburg with a force of only 200 is a daunting task, but we have no choice. If we fail, tens of thousands will perish. All available soldiers have been divided into smaller parties and deployed around the city. I will keep you here with me to defend the Westgate.
I'm ready, sir.
Before we move, let me introduce you to the head of the mercenary group that is cooperating with us in this endeavor. Wolfgang!
So, who do we...
I am Maximilian Schneider, a cadet in the Officers' Academy.
Good to meet you.
And I'm Wayne Cruz, a fellow cadet. Is something wrong?
Nah, I'm just sizing you up. When you're a mercenary, you need to know exactly what kind of people you're dealing with. You're good at what you do, but our unskilled ringmasters who have difficulties enduring long
You discerned that just by our appearance?
When you've been out here as long as I have, you just know certain things. They didn't make me the leader of the Grands and Strong mercenaries because of my looks. Reading your allies and enemies is a skill you've got to learn fast as a mercenary, or you're dead meat. And judging someone becomes second nature the more you do it. And just look at the wear on armor or where an opponent's muscles are built up.
Boss, we got big trouble! They're coming!
Guess that means it's party time. Time to go.
Right!
What's a child doing out in that field alone?
This is not good.
Wayne! Maximilian! Rescue that child!
At once, sir.
As you know, this assignment is the makeshift final exam for the Officers' Academy. All knights are sworn to protect the subjects of the kingdom. Therefore, you are not allowed any casualties in this encounter. Fight well.
Thank you.
Justice will prevail.
Hans! Hans! The monsters!
Look, kiddo, you're not gonna make me less mad with that stupid story. Where have you been?
No! No! They're really out there!
Get inside, quickly!
It appears that someone else is already inside.
I guess we'll have to protect them all.
Prevail.
Ah!
The house is being attacked from the rear.
It appears there is only one option left. Everybody, head into town.
Right!